Hello everyone. Well, it's Sunday today, so as I used to say in one of my longer videos, but I think my videos have been getting longer anyway due to the good weather. Funnily enough, it was supposed to be raining today, so I wasn't expecting to be able to get out very well, but it appears to be almost sunny, so not too bad. Anyway, as I say, yes, a bit sunny, than I was expecting. Not too cold, but I've still got my short sleeves on and my shorts on. So I'm going to head into town to see where it takes me. A little bit of Latin for you. The Brass used to be called the Brass Monkey for a long time, and back when I was very young, or younger, it was originally the Half Moon. Earlier than usual for me to see some triangle activity going on. Wasp again. Blimey. Beach is quiet. Gonna walk down to the lifeguard sign that I film each day, and then walk back up the seafront the other way.
there's a path that runs where the ferry comes in, where the lifeboat comes in.
Much quieter today. Well, definitely quiet today, so I'm going to make my way back up to the seafront again, see if that's picked up a bit. Even quiet on the seawall today. It's a crossover! I've been told crossover is the correct term, not doubles like I say. So I'll say crossover from now on. Well, I think that's it for today then. Very quiet, more quiet than I expected. I was hoping the Duchess of Sunderland was going to come past, but I've waited about half an hour up at Spray Point and no joy, so I guess that's not going to happen today. Anyway, thanks for my new subscribers, and I'll see you all tomorrow, and that's the end of my Lazy Sunday Stroll.